McDonald's McRib NFT project links to racial slur recorded on blockchain. One of the problems with the recent phenomenon of food brands getting into NFTs is that food is actually quite different from NFTs. If you're a business that's really good at, like, nailing the economics of mass-producing hamburger meat, there's no guarantee you're going to have the same success peddling tokens on a blockchain. The NFT drop was also a sweepstakes. McDonald's has been reaching out to winners on Twitter in recent weeks. But on Friday night, a trader with the handle at OK_0S noticed that an early transaction to what appeared to be the Ethereum address associated with the official McRib NFT collection contained a racial slur, inscribed directly on the Ethereum blockchain. CoinDesk has found numerous connections between the transaction and the NFT collection, presenting a case study for why major brands would be well served to approach this technology with caution. That rules page in turn links to McDonald's verified wearable account, which prominently features the 0x2EF743B24915A5D6C489479865A4E98D191EFAC Ethereum address.